It's 950. Corryong McLaren is also at a good price too. But Aston Stealth's the one they want. The punters, the lights activated, set to run. Race number 8. Ready now. Away. And Aston Stealth midfield away. Speed from Hot Zambuca. Railing hard to Linga Lorraine. All of a sudden, those two or three clear of Sabansky Fury. Corryong McLaren working home. Deep out, cue the music. Then came Halley's Girl. And the two faves are second, last and last. Sentinel McLaren and Aston Stealth leading Alinga Lorraine. Corryong McLaren's got the rail, though. Here it comes. Corryong McLaren goes to Alinga Lorraine. Draws clear. Nice win. Third is Hot Zambuca. Fourth is Halley's Girl. Sentinel McLaren did some work late. Then cue the music. Sabansky Fury and Aston Stealth, the fave, has run last. Time is 25.70-odd. Well, Corryong McLaren, once he sat that close and the favourites were out the back, he was the one you wanted to be on. He railed up underneath of Alinga Lorraine, put her away, and race clear, 25.67. The run just outside his personal best, number 3, Corryong McLaren. 1, Alinga Lorraine, 2nd, and 10, 3rd, Hot Zambuca. 4 is 4th, Halley's Girl. So the two best back runners ran, well, towards the rear, Sentinel McLaren, but the other one, heavily backed Aston Stealth, has run last. 3.67 early, 16.66 the sectionals, 25 and 67 the run. So number 3, the winner, a length and 3/4 by a length and a quarter, a length and 3/4 by a length and a quarter. It's 3.1, 10.4 after race number 8.